My name is Mustafa Siddiqui. I'm an assistant professor of neurology, and I'm also the director of the Parkinson's and Movement Disorders Program at Wake Forest. The reason why I joined Wake Forest was that Wake Forest had a very large deep brain stimulation program, and that exactly what my specialty was and I was trained in. It was a big challenge for me to join here. The last decade is called the decade of the brain, and neurology is no longer the specialty what it used to be. It has become a very dynamic specialty. I wanted to really learn the mysteries of the brain and try to solve the mysteries of the brain. One of the techniques and one of the treatments which is really evolving right now is deep brain stimulation. My patient care philosophy is that doctors need to make patients as well as their caregivers as part of the team. Only then a treatment can really be successful. If you do not spend time talking to the patients, really involving them in the treatment decisions, your treatment is not going to be a satisfactory treatment. Secondly, it might sound as old-fashioned, but I truly believe that you have to treat patients as if they were your own family members. And that really helps you guide what treatment decisions you are going to take for the patient. I think the most rewarding thing in treating patients is that there's a person who is totally a stranger to you just an hour before, and after spending some time with the patient, you become part of one of their most important decision makers. And the diseases I deal with, which are chronic diseases like Parkinson's disease, that is, you are there with the patient from the time they saw you many years before right till the end. I think that's a very rewarding experience. When you are a patient, you really develop more empathy towards patients. When you are sitting in the waiting room, you realize how frustrating it can be when an appointment gets delayed. Also, you would want your doctors to really share with you whatever their thought process is. These were the things which I learned when I was a patient. I have four daughters, and I really enjoy spending time with my family. I also really love photographing people. And even when I'm photographing a landscape, I like to put a subject in it, and my family is more than willing to be my models.